The question is image of the point. The point is given by 3, 2, 1 in the plane. The plane equation is given by 2x minus y plus 3z is equals to 7 is image of the point 3, 2, 1 in the plane. 2x minus y plus 3z is equals to 7 is. So we'll take the image that we'll assume it as a let h comma k comma l be the image. If we take this the point as the image of the line, then we can take the formula h minus x1 by a is equals to k minus y1 by b is equals to l minus z1 by c is equals to minus 2 of ax1 plus by1 plus cz1 plus d by a square plus b square plus c square. This can be written as h minus 3 by 2 is equals to k minus 2 by minus 1 is equals to l minus 1 by 3 is equals to minus 2 of a value is 2, x1 is 3 plus of minus 1 into y1 is 2, cz1 that is 3 into 1 minus 7 by a square plus b square plus c square, that is a 2 square plus minus 1 square plus 3 square. So that is given by h minus 3 by 2 is equals to k minus 2 by minus 1 is equals to l minus 1 by 3 is equals to minus 2 of 6 minus 2 plus 3 minus 7 by 4 plus 1 plus 9. So that the numerator becomes 6 minus 2, 4, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 minus 7 becomes 0 by 5 plus 9 is 14, it becomes 0. We will compare each and every HKL terms to 0 individually. We get h minus 3 by 2 is equals to 0, h minus 3 is equals to 0, then we will get h is equals to 3. While k minus 2 by minus 1 is equals to 0, k minus 2 is equals to 0, then you will get k is equals to 2. L minus 1 by 3 is equals to 0, L minus 1 is equals to 0, then you will get L is equals to 1. Therefore, the required image in the problem h, k, l is given by 3, 2 and as well as 1.